So here we are in Bakersfield, and we're at the venue. Gwen's gonna go work out. I'm gonna go get my hair done, and here we go, rock and roll.
We re-bleached my hair today, and it looks awesome. But then I was like, got excited about the hat separately, and then I'm like, oh, but if I wear this, I'm covering my great new dye job. So we're arranging for a compromise, which is to play the set without, and then at the encore, kind of come out. Maybe I'll do a costume change. But just imagine this: here, Photoshop it.
Oh,
final cut it.
Just getting my hair bleached. I think we did it, was it in New York that we did it? Yeah, it's been over 2 weeks probably, huh? I do like Bakersfield. I think it'll be very similar to last night. The audience is almost rabid. They're so excited. They get us really excited. Last night was spectacular. I have a feeling tonight will be the same.
I'm speaking guitar language. I'm ready for my ear monitors. And I hope Shimke comes over here soon. And here he is. We require that all the crew members speak guitar. I'm going to tell a little joke to all the guitar players out there. This is for all you guys.
I don't really have a plan. I don't really go into the show with like lots of plans. It's just kind of, at this stage, being that it's only the third show, I'm still ad-libbing a little bit. What I would like to get out of the show tonight is just to survive tonight, actually, because I have such bad pain in my neck that I'm just hoping that by the end of it, I will have danced it out.
You nervous?
Nope. Okay. But my neck hurts. I got a neck problem.
The rule is, do not touch me. If you touch me, you will wreck my outfit. I love you guys. Are you ready to sing with me? I'm just a girl. I'm just a girl. I'm just a girl in Bakersfield. Because that's all that you'll let me.
Ah! We're doing Band Hero. We're gonna pretend like we're playing them so that our actual body movements will be what people see. I remember going to Costco when it first opened, like at 8:30 in the morning. I get in there, there's two dudes about 35, run straight to the display, and they just start geeking out. And it's early in an empty Costco. There's rocking out. I'm going, wow, this thing's got some serious powers to it.
We're at, this is Neversoft. They're gonna turn us into computer people.
They squeeze us in on a day off. Never done motion capture. But I'm planning on doing motion capture for all the stuff I did from now on. Like my basketball game.
This is beyond a dream come true. This is the future. We were actually going to be in a video game. I'm not really totally sure exactly what's going on. I just know walking through the building and watching, it's very modern here. Some really underground, modern, futuristic stuff going on.
I find this to be very interesting. I mean, how much more cool could it be than to be immortalized on video games? I'm going to try to do my best here, the best I can.
We are doing Just a Girl and Don't Speak. These kids that get these games, this is their way that they hear music now. You know, when we were kids, we heard music because we watched MTV or we listened to the radio. But this is like, go to your friend's house, you see a video game for the first time, you hear the song, you're like, oh, who's this, right? I mean, this is the future.
I'm just getting all tucked up. A little Velcro.
Feels all right.
I don't want to wreck my hair.
This is a dummy guitar. It's a good, reasonable facsimile. And really, my understanding is it's really only about the dots.
Yeah, no, we're just hanging out. Had a little lunch. I put my suit on. Made sure I was in tune. And now we're about to start. I think we're going to start soon.
All right, everyone ready?
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Just a Girl, No Doubt. Yeah!
That was awesome. Adrian's floundering. He's like screwing me up. Like, I don't understand why he didn't practice for this like I did.
Showing off.
It's really hard to play in this. Just that first pattern, the 16th note pattern with this on, it's like...
I might dance a little more on this song. Like this. And I'm gonna do this.
Trying to like move like a Guitar Hero. Trying to purposely move a little bit. Like, that's the old game, huh? The new one's much more smooth, I guess. I'm just a girl in the world. That's all that you
let me be. It's fun to like look at them, look at everyone, and just think like how it's gonna actually be on, you know. Are we done?
Thank you so much.
Thank you so
Let's
much.
Let's go grab everybody's stuff.
Thank you very much.
Right now on Tony's tour bus, we hitched a ride with him from the Guitar Hero taping, which is really called Band Hero. And like low pressure, because I didn't have to hit any notes. I still didn't dance very much, but I liked it. It's pretty cool to be immortalized in a video game. Huge. It's huge. It's like we're up there now with like Metallica.
Just another day in No Doubt is what it was.
Good, 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 good. Lots of people for a show. Good, 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 good.
San Diego. Yeah, you know what? It's very exciting. This is kind of sort of a hometowny show because we've been playing in San Diego for so long. A lot of people from Orange County are here because it's a close drive. And enough said. San Diego. San Diego.
Where's Tom Dumas?
I got a stomachache and I got a stomachache. I got a neckache and I got a backache.
And let's go house lights, go house lights, go house lights.